school, iniisip ko talaga mag-quit. Kasi parang yung passion ko, nanonotice ko, when you get, iba yung bata ka eh, feeling mo, ah, magiging doktor ako. And then when you're in med school, parang wait lang, parang my passion is somewhere else. Parang dun lang nag-bloom yung kung saan talaga ang heart ko. And then I realized parang gusto kong maging entrepreneur, gusto kong mag-business, ganyan. Yun yung iniisip ko. Kasi at the time, nagmo-model ako, so I was earning a little bit. So I was like, saan ko i-invest yung na-earn ko? Maliit lang siya, pero ano, sari-saris ko ba yan? Mabibili ba ako ng Venmo? So yun na yung thoughts ko, and not really so much on what I was studying. So, okay din. Nung na-stop ko siya, di rin ako nag-review.
Kailan pumasok yung ano, Maricar? Yung pagiging artista? Yung yun na yung gusto?
Oo, kasi nung natapos ako, pumasok ako yung 2008, pinapag-workshop na ako. So yun, as in soon after ko matapos. Ano, meeting with Mr. M, like I think a month or two after. I think Star Magic contacted my agent as a model. Tapos sabi niya, oh, Mr. M wants to see you. So I'm like, wow, why? So go naman ako.
Saan ka nakita ni Sir Mr. M?
Sa, Star Magic office, pinuntahan namin.
Commercial?
Hindi. Saan? Ka na? KFC commercial with... My God, agad. O, parang may ngayon, may KFC commercial na nakita nila. And then, I think at the time, kasi they were looking for Chinita something.
Saka lagi niya kasi sinasabi minsan may taping sa hospital. Nakikita niya yung kasama niya dati sa med school. Sabi niya, hindi ko kaya. Hindi ko nakikita sarili ko na... Alam mo yung residency, yung gano'n.
Parang, admire ko sila. I really admire them. Pero hindi ako naiingit. Alam mo yung, wala ako. Sana ako din. Wala.
Ang dami siya. Parang ang dami, siyempre may ibang sasabi nakapanghinayang, hindi mo yung pinapractice.
Marami.
Ano reaction mo doon?
Sayang siya kung talagang yun yung gusto mo na mangyari. Pero if you pursue something just because it's sayang and not because you like love it and yeah, it's your calling, then mas feeling ko mas sayang yun. Tama. Makes sense.
Tama.
On the lighter.